time and time again. Some of us walked in here, and you know, just as much as God knows, that you shouldn't be standing here. But God called you out of the darkness and into the light, and He has a great and mighty word for you today. That the baggage we walked in with, Lord, we give it to you right now. And I shall declare, Lord, that nobody can do me like Jesus. No one can deliver me like Jesus. No one can heal me like Jesus. No one can give me peace like Jesus. So, Father, that's why we run to you and you alone in all of this, Father. You are so worthy. So worthy to be praised, so worthy to be worshipped. Father, we just want to take a moment to just breathe in your presence. We thank you, Lord, that we have a home, we have a place, we have an altar to come to. When life has been tough and work has been tough, Father, we thank you that we can come to this place right now, right here. We can leave it all at the altar. So, Father, may this worship be a pleasing aroma unto you, Father. We thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. We worship you today. Faith is in you and you are. like there was no light at the end of the tunnel, Lord God. You made a way when there was no way. And Father, we thank you, Lord, that we're standing here with breath in our lungs, blood pumping through our veins, Lord God, because that's a reminder that we still have a purpose. You still have a plan for us. You still want to prosper us. And Father God, you are not finished with us.